Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Here we are once again in the apocalyptic hellhole, and we are going to continue off from what we were doing, which I believe we was going to start the Minutemen quests. And just a few things I want to mention before we actually start is you may have noticed we got a little ghost right here. Yeah, the Game of Thrones reskin for the dog. So that looks nice. And at least we'll be able to tell him out in combat a bit more now than just, you know, him blending in with all the other enemies. I've also got another mod installed, which increases the blood, makes it a bit more realistic and things like that. And I also have another mod installed, which replaces the textures on, you know, the ammo, like the little ammunition boxes and stuff like that. It changes them to be a bit more, you know, colourful and a bit, just a bit better, really. It's just these little things that I think can, you know, they can really change. Well, I won't say they can really change the game, but when you have loads of little things that, like, combine, they really do make it into something different, so. Oh, damn. I don't know what this is, but I'm having it all. It's probably a bunch of stuff that I, my bad. Oh, I can make soup. Purified water, hell yeah. So remember, we gotta collect the dirty water to actually get enough to purify it. All right, let me just get comfy here. We're gonna get on an adventure right now. Oh yeah, I got my coffee. I got my game. Ah, it's nice and cool in here. We're gonna go, we're ready. Right, so we've got Herbie's Comics, which was the Brotherhood mission. I think this one right here, taking point, Starlight Driving. I think we should take point, alright. So where is this, for starters? It's over here. I haven't discovered it. Oh, okay. It's close to the diner, so we'll just go ahead and do that. And see what's going on with that. Again, I'm not really getting into base building just yet, but I just want to play the game pretty much. What up? Why am I using this gun? No. No, not this one. Oh, I want to use this one. Maybe that's a bad choice. I'll go back to what I was using before, which was this, right? Well, no, I was using this, but screw it. We're going to use it some more because I want him. It is a really good gun. What are you barking at? What? Okay, I'm here. What is it? What are we barking at? I don't get it. You're barking at something. Is it up in the tree? Do I have to dig for it? What are you looking at, dog? What are you looking at? I'll look with you. What's up there? What? I don't get it. You're just, I don't know. You're just excitable. Okay. That's fine. You keep barking at nothingness. Come on, come over here. We need to clear the drive-in or drive-through. Can't remember what it was called. Oh god, I forgot about the water. Oh, them skills, mad jumping skills. All right. Oh, this is good. I honestly haven't played this in quite a few days, and I tried to pace myself. So like, I want to record this all at once, but at the same time, I don't know. Like I would sit, because obviously I can't record all the time, so I'd end up just sitting here playing the game for hours and hours on end if I could record it all. But I can only really play the game when I can actually record it, like now, because it's a first time playthrough. Oh, shit. Stop it. Oh, nice of you to join me, Wolfman. We're just going to call him Ghost from now on. There we go. You helped a little bit. Not really. Holy shit, you could have done a bit more. You could have done a bit more. I'm just turning the game down a little bit in my ears. But we are going to steal all this meat because we can make it into something nice. Oh yeah, we can make it into actually food that will help us at some point. I will take the hide as well. You never know. That's pretty much it, right? I've looted them all. Yeah, alright, okay, good, good. Oh no, there's one here. Oh god. Hang on. I'll take that. Again, I'm walking around. Alright, what's this then? Where have we got to go? Oh, this looks like a nice place. I don't quite... Yeah, it does. Oh, can you get up there? This is a nice place. Alright, what are we doing exactly? Okay, we've got going this little random... Whoa! You just friggin' flung across the... Jesus Christ! Woohoo! Alright, anyway, let us pick this lock and see what the hell it wants us to do inside here. Hello, there's a bunch of nice stuffs. What's this? Oh shit, this is a home now, okay. Potato plant is damaged. Right? The object is now repaired and confused. Well, I didn't repair it. Don't know what's going on. What am I supposed to do in here exactly? Hold V. Okay, I'm holding V. What do I do here? Just grab that. I can get a bunch of stuff, but like, what do you want me to do? Huh? Huh? What you want me to do? What's the quest? Build and activate recruitment radio beacon. Okay, well, how... What's one of them? Is it in resources? Miscellaneous? No. Is it in power? We got a generator. And we got... What's this? Oh, we got the radio beacon. We got a radio beacon. Alright, okay, so... Plonk. And then we need a generator, right? I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Oh god, we got a big one. A windmill. Nice. Okay, we'll just need a tiny one, I guess. Just plunk it down. What now? What do I do? Tap to cancel. Eat a select. Nope. That was like a click and a drag there. Nope. Okay, direct to them some objects. Get power from nearby connector. Alright, well, how do I connect the wires? Oh, attach. Oh, boom. Haha, yeah. Now we got some guys. Wait, why do we want them to come here? Do we really care about if they come here or not? I don't know. You're probably best off going back to... You powered your first object. Well, thank you. Honestly, I don't want them coming here. If I'm completely failure, so I'm gonna... I'm taking it all. I don't know what place I'm gonna use it for my base. I just don't know. So, yeah. Because I don't know, I'm not gonna start building somewhere. I've got, like, no idea if I'm staying or not. So yeah, let's just go back to him and see what he wants now. I don't know, maybe, because Sanctuary is the first place, so I'm assuming it could be a good place to start a base, but I'm not too sure what the best place would be. Let's just go and talk to him and see if he's got more quests for us. I kind of want to get more bits for the power armor. It's what I want the most right now. Oh, we healed. Why did we heal? Huh. It's interesting. Oh, because we leveled, possibly? Oh, we did. Okay. That's legit. Alright, let's have a look. What we got? This was really good. This one. But then again, I don't really know. Let me think. You're still human on the outside. It says that radiation now regenerates your lost health, but does it also give me radiation poisoning? That's a thing. I don't really know. With your gun, aim at any wasteland creature below your level. Chance to pacify it. Holy crap. Time to share everyone's the boss with your gun. Anywho. Wow, Jesus Christ. That one's a powerful one. What is this? It's like charisma. Jesus Christ. It just instantly pacify people? And of course, there's a friggin' dogfight going on outside where I'm trying to record. That's amazing. But I have to keep the window open because I'll die otherwise. Non-automatic rifles. What do we want, guys? What do we want? We could get the lockpicking, but I don't know if we really need it. Cutting edge. We don't really care about hacking terminals, so... Oh, God, I'm going to have to try and mute that dog barking if you guys can hear it. I'm not sure, but it's really loud. People don't know how to look after dogs around here, it seems. Alright, who is he? Why does he care? The mysterious stranger will appear occasionally in vats to lend a hand. Oh, that's cool. That's a funny one. I think I remember that. I've seen that once or twice. Alright, spending a bit too long here. What is your ally? Oh, that one. That would be really good. I do get in that a lot, but I don't really care so much. With your gun. Oh, I can do this one. Animal friend. Be able to establish supply lines between settlements. Oh, didn't I want this one? This one right here. Oh, but I also want this one. I'm not level 17. I don't really do base building right now, but I will want to. I'll want to do that eventually. So I'm going to just stick it in there. Alright, anyway, where is he at? He's in this building here. Let's go and see what he wants. What up, dude?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
Alright.
Mark it on your map. Find out what they need. We need more settlements supporting our cause.
The cause, yes. We need more Minutemen. Alright, where is this other place? Holy crap, that's quite far away. We can go to the police station and then walk over there. Should we take the power suit? I don't know. I think we should go on a power suit adventure, is what I think we should do. That would be quite nice. We haven't literally used that power suit at all, and I'm thinking, what's the point of just keeping it there? Like, what's the point? I'd rather use all the power and then it just, you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? I'm going to take that fusion core. We have 5 at 100, so at least we can get back. At least we could get back here if we really wanted to. But we're going to get in it. I'm going to go. Oh, yeah. Finally. Look, we used this once and that's it. So I think it should get a little bit more use out of it. That would be pretty cool. And then we're just going to teleport over to Cambridge Police Station. Unassigned people at settlements will automatically scavenge. Oh, nice. That's cool. Alright, here we are, the police station. Oh, okay, we've got to keep an eye on our core thing, but I don't think it'd be too much of a problem. We do look badass, though. Look at this. That's awesome. Oh, really awesome. I don't know if it goes down if we're just walking, or it'll go down if we sprint too. It doesn't seem to be moving, even though we're walking. Unless it's moving really slow. And in which case, we may have to walk everywhere. Because this is a really, really good... I love this armor. It's really, really good. And it means we could carry so much more. Wait, what? Fraternal post... Hang on. Let me just check where we're going. Wrong way is where we're going. Of course we are. Of course we're going the wrong way. We do have some power cores, so... Oh no, it is going down just very slowly. That's not too bad then, I guess. I don't know, I've seen a mod that which reduces, you know, the UI on the screen, but I actually quite like it. In fact, I'd like it more if it was, you know, 100% there. It would actually make you feel like you're in a mech, like you're in some power armor and not just kind of viewing it from, like, you know, there's just a few boxes on your screen. Actually makes you feel like you're inside it. But this does feel like you actually got a bit of weight behind this power armor, so it's really cool. I don't know if I want to use any other gun. I'm kind of happy with this one, actually, right now. Tried to spin around them, but I couldn't. Spin! Yeah, I don't know. We've got enough ammo, so, you know what I mean. So, it's all good. It's all good. So. Let's go and save some more people, huh? I think that's a good idea. I don't know where the hell they are, but I'm sure we'll save them. Oh, a brewery. Maybe a brewery is good for antiseptic. Because alcohol kind of is an antiseptic. I think. I may be completely wrong, but I thought some alcohols were. Or maybe they were just painkillers. I can't remember. Something like that. Alright, where we go? Okay. I think we're getting close now. I can see somebody up there. I'm pretty sure this is it. Now, some of these places, they don't look that good, to be fair. Like this. I mean, what can you really do with this? I mean, you could do probably a lot if you put all your resources into it, but...
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yeah. Wow, okay, just ignore that. Okay.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Well then. It's a good job you got a badass in a power armor right here. We know what to do. Kick their ass. Where are they? Where are they is a good point. Oh, they're over there? Kill raiders. Okay, well we haven't... Oh, Vault 81. That's nice. And Diamond City's right there. Maybe we'll go in Diamond City after this. With our power armor. We'll kill the bandits and then we'll probably go and do the Diamond City mission, maybe. Because, I mean, it is right there. It's quite close and convenient, so... That might be quite cool to do. Although, I'm just thinking there's going to be some Rad Scorpions in this place. Yeah. See, what I'm looking forward to most, I also seen a mod which replaced some of the songs on the radio stations with, you know, custom music. Like your own music tracks and stuff. That was pretty cool. That sounds like a pretty cool mod. Except, it's obviously, I can't really use it because, the fuck? Oh, you're a bear. What's that? Oh, God. Alright, bear, we're all the way over here. What? Right, why? Just why? You're not supposed to even detect us. Don't make me fuck you up. I've got a big suit as well now, you know. Don't fuck with me. Alright, but yeah, obviously I can't put any music on here because of copyright, so... It's a bit of an issue. Doug found something. Yeah, this looks like a shop. Bit of a weird shop, but it's a shop. And it seems to have a load of stuff still cooking. What is that sound? What is that sound? Oh, hey! Oh no, the trader. Yeah, the trader didn't make it. That's a shame. Ooh. Day tipper? What the fuck's that? Bobby pins? No new Coca-Colas. Well, guess we're gonna look in here. The dog found it. It must mean there's something valuable behind it, right? Ugh, bollocks. So I guess the least we can do is have a look.
Sweet.
Sweet. Oh, shit. Oh, we need some of this. Oh, is that, he's got like a little friggin' drug farm back here. What's this? Silk bean? Oh, it's a chemistry station. And I can't use it. Well, I don't think I need to use it anyway. That's cool. It's good to know that's here, actually. Alright, come on. Out of there, dog. Yeah, that's really cool. I did see a fellow on this road like 5 seconds ago. Whether he's ally or not is another question. Let me just check where we... Oh, God. We're still quite far away from where we gotta go. Oh, shit. I can hear someone shooting. Oh, whoa. You don't seem bad. Are you bad? You're a scavenger. Are you gonna try and hurt me? Oh. Don't you fucking dare. Oh, my God. What is it that... I don't know if you're friendly or not. So, I'm like... Okay, I'm thinking about helping you right now. Then, oh, no. Come and turn on me like that. Stupid woman. You don't shoot someone in power armor, really. She was best off just cowering and letting me walk by. Well, you know what? I'm going to kill everyone. Dog eat dog world, innit? Although I don't know who's bad and who's not. I think this guy's bad. Are you bad? Alright, I got somebody over here. Oh, it's a raider. I'm helping whoever that is on my left. I'm helping these. I don't know who they are, but I'm helping them. I don't know why. I just feel like I could. Whoa. Whoa, calm down. Where are you fucking shooting me from? Someone behind here, isn't there? Hey, assholes, where you at? Whoa. You fucking what now? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where the fuck did you go? You slippy little son of a bitch. I'm pressing Q until I find you there, you fucking... You're not getting away from me, bitch. Although when you run, it does make it very hard to friggin' hit you in the ass or anywhere, actually. Can I try hit them in the face? I might... Oh, I didn't actually hurt them as much as I thought. I mean, if I hit you in the face with some power armor, oh, you're not gonna. There's not much of you gonna be left, to be fair. So I'm kind of, I don't know, disappointed maybe. Oh, don't tell me they killed them. The gunfire stopped. So does that mean both of the guys are dead? If you're shooting my, why are you shooting my dog? You're a scavenger as well. Fuck's sake. You know what? No one's surviving. I don't care anymore. This is bull. I thought the guys in white were good. So I'm there helping them kill raiders. Only to find out that they want to shoot my dog. Well, you know what? Just screw them. Look, who's this now? You. What are you doing? Stop it. Jesus Christ. Just stop. Everyone just stop shooting the dog for a second. Shoot me. I've got a lot more armor than he's got. It's not fair. Don't be that guy. There's someone in here, isn't there? Hello? No, I don't think so. When your fusion crew is empty, you're unable to use bats. If you have a fresh coin inventory, it will swap out automatically. When you... Oh, that's cool. Haha, I don't even have to get out and swap it. That's awesome. Alright, let's carry on to our destination. Pretty sure we'll make it there by the end of the episode. Oh, the little cryostasis tube things. I see that's working well for people. Oh shit, what's that fire? What's that gunfire now? I don't know, that's like, that sounds like it's quite deep into the city. Maybe even Diamond City. This is really cool though. I like the maps and everything pretty much. I'm gonna go up here. Actually, it just sounds like it's down this road here. Ah. Sounds like it's down there. I don't know. Do I want to go towards gunfire or away from it? Hey, what are these guys? Huh. I don't know. I think eventually I'll kill everyone on the map, but right now, kind of just looking to do the quest. Go to the quest location and do that. Which I'm very close, it seems. Which is always good. Hello? What are you moaning for, boy? What you moaning for? Oh, hello. Surprise! Awesome. Yeah, good. Excellent. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, what was that? Wait, who's hay? Oh, you're a hay. Oh, and you. Fuck you. Oh, hey, you're up there. Don't. What have you got on your head? What have you got? I thought that was like a bomb or something you have on your head there. Awesome. You're dead. This turret now. Can we have a bit of a cheeky little... Oh, there we go. There's a cheeky little kill around the corner, that was. Hey, we'll take all the kills we can get. Doesn't matter how we get them. As long as we take it, that's what matters. Backstreet apparel. Alright, nice. What's this? Ooh, a chem box. Where did we kill that fellow? That we killed him somewhere, was it? Oh, what's this? Oh, damn. Did we just get a missile launcher? I can hear. Can anyone else hear another? What's this? What is that? Oh, it's another turret. I didn't know it because it was facing the other way. So, can anyone actually see the guy I killed? He was on top, but now he's not on top because I wrecked his face. Oh, there he is. Nice, nice. Well, you didn't really have much. Oh, come on, get up. Never mind, walking around. Can we have a quick look at this missile launcher we got? That sounded tasty. Really did. Oh, missile launcher. Oh, it's just the same. It looked way better when it was on that. When it was on this here. It really looked way cooler. But that's okay. We're gonna go with 77 rounds for that. I want to go with something a bit more ballistic-y. I don't know. Shotgun, possibly? I don't know, maybe this bolt action. Maybe we can get somebody on Vats with it and it'll do some nice crits. Oof. Who knows? We can only give it a try, right? I mean, we've got power armor, so we're not in a lot of risk of just getting annihilated, I don't think. It'd be a bummer if I just died in a hit. That's for sure. Let's just go and have a look. We didn't really investigate the blood either. That was just a shame. Oh God! Whoa! Calm yourself down. I want to get a nice hit on you actually. So let me just come right out here. Oh, I don't. Oh. 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 Boom. Boom, bitch. Oh, I like this gun. It's just because it's bolt action. It's kind of a pain in the ass. Just a full-on pain in the ass. Oh, there's someone called Clutch over there. No, he's through the wall. That's fine. But I think... Boom. Shotgun time. This is what we want for nice indoors. Oh, fuck. Close quarters. Yep. Yep. I seen it, like, just at the last second. It was too late. Oh, look at this. Oh, he's got bullet holes in him now. Oh. Hey, at least it's showing off the blood. The new blood thing. I don't know if that's because of that blood mod, but... Hey, why not, right? What's this? Some wire. Oh, yeah, because I tripped it and I'm an asshole. What was that? Oh, hey there, you. Which way are you facing? Oh, you're facing my way. Of course you are. Of course you are. Gotta be careful for traps and stuff. Like this. Combat shotgun. I like the sound of that. And that's a 60 damage. This is a 50. Oh, we found a new shotgun, guys. Yeah. We have a bunch of ammo for it as well, so this is good. We're going in... The fuck? We're going in close range with a shotgun. Oh, a bowler hat. Taking it. It's taken. It's done. It's been taken, son. These clothes are actually complete crap. Right, we need to kill this thing around here. Can we kill it with a shotgun and see how powerful it is? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. This is powerful. And it's got like the mag of a BAR, if anyone's played, like, I don't know, Call of Duty World at War.
This is bullshit.
Then, yeah, the BAR. That's what it reloads like, the magazine. It's cool. I'm just looking for loot, basically. I'm just so wary of traps now. But I am in a massive suit, so even a grenade probably wouldn't hurt that much. Cross my fingers. Alright. Pick it a lock. I'm picking in the lock. Come on, pick it a lock. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Not pick it a lock. Come on. Come on. Boom. There we go.
That's it.
Pick it a lock. What's in here? Duct tape and a fuse. Is that really it? Nothing else for me in here. Kind of a shame. Kind of a shame. Let me just, Sorry, I'm just finishing my coffee off there. Thank you, dog. Such a gentleman. I'm checking for traps, but you are a gentleman. I'm gonna open you up. I'm gonna be like, surprise, motherfucker. Oh. You're around the corner, aren't you?
What the fuck was that?
Surprise, motherfucker! Oh god. Oh shit, you took so many. Why?
How much you got left?
Ah, bitch. Awesome. We've got to loot this place. Shot pipe bolt action. Nope. I'm going to try and loot things a bit quicker. Oh, there's an armor workshop. If I can. A muzzle powerful 10mm. Yeah, me too. Me too. I'm right here, by the way. Just me too, though. I got all day. All fucking day, biatch. A fuse, though. I'll take that. I want to What's going on here? Oh, I can't use it in the suit, right?
Security's too tight.
Oh, damn. All right, well, I don't think it's... I think it's going to deactivate... Really, though, I'm not hiding. Just really, though. I'm really not. Are you in here? Are you stuck behind the door? Are you stuck on the shitter? Oh, hey, teddy bear.
Nice and quick.
Can I... Get in there. Get in there. Nope. All right. Yeah, I trust you like 100%, bro. 110%, actually.
Only a fucking coward hides.
I'm not hiding. I'm just checking for loot and traps. Jesus Christ. Hey, surprise, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Oh, nice. Just tear him a new one. Although, Vats... I'm sorry, but Vats is not very good. I don't know if it's because... I basically don't have it. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, my God! It's a light show! Yeah, should we look at the new blood? Oh, I don't really know what to think of that. Did the mod work? Did the mod work, or is this just because of the light? Oh, I don't know. I think it's supposed to add more blood splatter, but I'm not sure. Does it? Maybe? Could have fooled me. I don't know. Maybe I didn't put it on right, but... It's fine. It's fine. Disappearing act? Not really. I'm right here. Look, see? Fucking peekaboo. Stop it, bastard! Oh, look at this. Just the gore. The gore is real. Am I taking that? Am I taking the board game and the caps and the dog food? Because I have a dog and he may be hungry at some point. Oh, okay, calm down, dog. I know I said dog food, but you know, just calm down. Pack of duct tape, yes, please. Oh, Cornac. Haha. Well, you know, I've got so many of these. Like, I've found so many of the Gornak ones, but I don't even... Or is it Gragnok? I can't remember what I said. Oh, damn, that's a tough one. But, yeah, I never even used them, Elise, so I don't know why they're even worth getting for me. But, hey, at least if you're watching and you do use that, then you know where they are. Let's open this one. Boom. Awesome, yes. Awesome. We'll take this, and... This, because I don't know reasons to fens. I don't know what the hell I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going up and over and a fucking round. Oh, hello. I'm on the roof now. This is awesome. What's in here? Oh, grenade. Of course, there's a grenade up here. Why wouldn't there be? Oh, I can have access to all the roofs here. That's awesome. Where am I supposed to go again? Have I got to go back to them now? I think so. Awesome. We can fast travel like straight away. That's awesome. Yeah. It's going good. Going good. Right. Here we're back. We've solved your problem. We've solved your bandit problem anyway. Where you at? And it only just drained us pretty much. Wake up, man.
I took care of those raiders.
Yeah, get up. Get up. Come on. Come on. Out of bed.
Really?
Yep.
That's the best news I've heard in a long time. And by the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Can anyone else see this water thing around the outside of my screen? Raining outside? Oh shit, it's raining! That's cool! That's awesome. I love that. I really do love that. That girl, I like rain anyway. I just like rain. Oh look, it's even on the map! Whoa, that's awesome. That's awesome. It's probably easy for them to do, but it's awesome that it's on the map. Because I feel like rubbing my monitor to get it off. Get off, get off! It's awesome. Alright, anyway. I'm gonna go and talk to Gravy Man. I think we'll go to Diamond City in the next episode. I know it took a long time to probably get there. But as you can tell, I wanted to kind of get to grips with the game a little bit first before I, you know, start doing any main story things. So none of this is spoilers, to be honest. I know a lot of people are uploading gameplay, and they say, like, no spoilers. But I don't understand why. I mean, I like to just play the game, and if you want to... I mean, if you're going to watch a Fallout gameplay, you're going to expect to know more about Fallout by the end of it. So, I don't know. That's just my, you know, my opinion about that. I'm still well overweight. Why is that? Do I need to actually... Hang on, we need to get out of this, I think. Not with that button. Not with that button. Oh, shit, the cell's nearly done for. Alright. Just because we need to pretty much scrap a lot of stuff like that. Because we've got a better one, which is awesome. Compass Sage, which is 18. We got this, which is 27. Awesome. Well, we can get rid of this. That's cool. Missile launcher, I don't care. Ropes, really. And pipe pistol. Just a machine gun. Well, we're pretty much okay there. I mean, we've got everything we pretty much want, except I would like to see what I can mod for my, what is it, this, that's it, this. Can I have something cool on it, possibly? Oh, I've just got the standard capacitor. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. There we go, what about the barrel? Can we have a, oh, we can have a different barrel. Awesome, long barrel. We've got a long barrel now, which gives it, does give it quite a range. This just improves damage to... Oh, jeez, that gives 50 damage. That's cool. I like this. It's awesome. Full stock and a standard. Which wouldn't really do anything, just the weight. Sights. Oh, shit. This is really cool as well. Alright, well... I like this. Medium scope. Sure. Put that on. I'll just stick it on. Nobody cares. A muzzle. Oh, this is awesome. We don't really have much, like, you know, many things to modify it with yet. But it'll. We will. We'll get more, loads more things. I kind of want the sniper off you.
Hey, Carla.
How much was it again?
Here to trade.
Yes.
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
All right. I didn't fucking break anything yet, did I? Alright, this weapon, this bayoneted sniper, I want... There was a sniper that she was selling. Oh, she changed her stock. Oh. That's kind of sad. Oh, she's changed her stock. That's really bad. I wanted, yeah. Oh, well. You know, oh, well. Let's go and find Mr. Minuteman guy. Can't remember his name. Already, I forgot. He's not in this house, that's for sure. Alright, let's go and find him. But yeah, we used the power to, I guess, quite a bit. And it didn't really drain anything as long as we don't sprint. So now we know. Now we know we can use that a bit more than I thought we could. Which is good, because it pretty much makes us invincible. As long as we're up against just raiders anyway. Okay, Preston. I did it. Done did it, Preston. I done did it.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into.
Oh, okay.
We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have. I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minuteman HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Wait a minute. Whoa, a castle? I think we may have found our new base, guys.
It sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
No. No, well, yeah.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Oh, shit. I want to do this. I want the castle. The castle seems like an awesome place to, You're actually going to run there right now. Okay. Jesus, he's enthusiastic. But that is actually all I've got time for today. I'm trying to get back into after a few days. I really should probably record more often. But it's a little difficult with, you know, everything being so noisy. But thank you everyone for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.